Good evening and welcome back. Up next is our February Business After Hours sponsor, and that is going to be Brookdale Senior Living. Representing Brookdale Senior Living, I have Ms. Tammy Miles, the Executive Director, and Mary Ann Troiano, the Sales Manager. Welcome.
Thanks for having us today,
Dave.
The pleasure is all mine. Well, tell the folks out there, what exactly or where is Sterling House at Bluewater Bay?
Sterling House Bluewater Bay has been in the community for about 15 years, and we're located on Merchants Way, which is directly behind Winn-Dixie Shopping Plaza. We're kind of tucked away off the main road, so we're back in this little residential community, and we've got a 45 apartment assisted living community there.
And it actually blends in perfectly, doesn't it? It's a beautiful place. Yeah. Very, very pretty.
Looks like
place.
A little apartment building.
Yeah. And what is the difference between assisted living and an independent community?
In an assisted living community, typically you're going to have residents who maybe need a little more care, and we have aides on staff who will be there for 24 hours a day. In an independent living, they both have a apartment type setting where they, you know, can keep all their things together, live like they do as they would in their own home, but we have more assistance throughout the day and the evening where we check on the residents every 2 hours, even through the night.
So even if they've got some issues with mobility and that, it gives them independence and their own place to live, but you guys are there to kind of be their fallback, right?
Absolutely, and we work together with the doctors and the families, and each resident has a personal care plan. So where someone might need some help with their activities of daily living, such as dressing, grooming, toileting, someone else may not. And so each individual resident has their own care plan, and we tailor that for that individual.
So it's not cookie cutter, it's actually tailored for each individual person.
Absolutely.
Right. And it allows the people to have a lot of, keep their dignity, because that's really important. You know, they're taking the step in their life that, you know, they didn't think that they would ever go in that direction, and they keep their dignity, and it's
so important too, because it's kind of, you know, things are falling away, it's getting more and more difficult, but you want to be safe.
Right.
And this is a way to
make
it
happen. And it's peace of mind.
Yeah. What makes Sterling House different?
Oh, I'd like to think there's a lot of things that make us different. One, like I said, we've been in the community 15 years, and although we're associated with Brookdale Senior Living, which is the largest senior living industry mm-hmm. in the United States, we also like that small town feel that we have. We're always giving back to the community,
right.
And Mary Ann can talk to some of the things that we have done in this past year, where we are constantly looking for ways to give back to the Niceville area.
Sure. And you you take care of veterans, we have meeting space, there's all
right.
kinds of things going
Something,
on.
Something I just recently spoke at a church, because I like to get out to the seniors when I can to explain to them things that are benefits that they're unaware of. This recently, a lot of people do not realize that if you're a veteran, retired veteran, or a spouse of a veteran, there are benefits that you can use to help you with long-term care.
Oh.
And we have those people that we can put you in touch with. They're professionals at what they do. They can walk you through. They can look and see what you can have and how much you can, how much support you can get. And also, a lot of people, you don't need to have long-term care. A lot of times, they have allowed you to convert life insurance policies into a long-term care help. So if you have a long-term policy, life policy,
sure.
It can be converted, which a lot of people didn't know.
Yes.
So
yes.
I try to go out and let them know, and we have a wonderful concierge department that if you're needing to sell a home or you need to be put in touch with somebody that can help you to that next step, so you're not so overwhelmed and the family's not so overwhelmed, because it's a solution not just for the resident moving in, it's a solution for everybody, the whole family.
Yeah, this typically it happens as a gradual loss of independence, and
right.
you really don't want to jump, you want to take incremental steps, and it sounds like this is a perfect solution that gives people the opportunity to just take the next little step and the next
right.
little step and the next little step, but you're prepared to take care of them as long as they
as
need
long
to be
as
taken
they
care
need
of.
It. And
absolutely, we also have hospice care available. So if someone comes in and they do lose that independence, they're taking those next steps, as you say, we can help with all their activities of
yep.
daily living, all the way down to being on hospice care. Hospice can come
yeah.
into there so that resident is still in their own home. You know, we're providing the care and hospice is supporting, and it's a great way, you
right.
know, to be able to take care of the resident right through the end of life if
and,
we could.
And amazingly conveniently located, for sure, which is a big deal if you want to spend
it
some
is.
Time with your loved ones, because you need to be able to do that on your way or back from work. So your location really is a big selling factor.
And we don't just sell apartments and a lifestyle. We sell care. Yeah. We're there to sell you what you need and the care that you need. It's more important that if they're not just looking at what's just visible, it's what we give in return, the love, the care, the friendship, the family. Everything that comes with our community is sure. what we are selling to the families. It's very important.
And you have some events, upcoming events. What would they be?
Well, we're doing the after hours.
And that's going to be February.
Yep, February 18th from 5 to 6:30. We're going to have an after hours. And it's going to be, for February, it's Canned Food Drive. It's for the whole nation. It's a national thing. And so what we're going to ask everybody that comes for the after hours to bring a can of food.
What a great idea.
And then we'll be collecting canned goods all through the month of February. And we're going to donate that to Sharing and Caring at the end of the month. So don't just bring it by for the after hours. Make sure that you bring by all throughout the month, because we always try to give back to everybody. So.
Well, I have to say, Mary Ann and Tammy, thank you very much for the wonderful services you're providing our community and have provided for many, many years now. And give the folks a shout out. How do they get in touch with you if they're interested?
You can go on the website at brookdaleliving.com, search by our zip code 32578. You'll be able to come up with our community there, as well as you could call us locally, which is 729-3323.
And if they want to just come by and get a little tour to see what's available, can they do that?
Absolutely. Anytime. We've just recently done some renovations we're really proud of. We've got some new flooring in the dining room, a new kitchen area, but we have a private dining room set up. So anytime someone would like to come in, try the food, see the community, meet some of the residents and staff, we always welcome you to come in for a visit.
Oh, that's fantastic. And like I said, it's that time in their life where they know they're losing their independence, but it's nice to be able to do it incrementally, and you guys can help out as much as they need you to help out.
Yes.
I think that's fantastic.
Absolutely.
And it makes the sons and daughters that much more, and the spouses that much more secure, knowing that their loved ones being well taken care of.
Yeah, caregiver stress is a huge thing. A lot of people lose their own money and their own jobs, their own well-being, because they're taking care of their loved ones. So you're right, the family does need that peace of mind as well.
Well, thank you for all you're doing for our community. I have a couple quick announcements. The February 2nd Wednesday breakfast, of course, is Wednesday, February 22nd, 2014 at 7:30 p.m., Niceville Community Center. February sponsor is Valparaiso Realty. Sign up today for the Multi-Chamber Business Expo Taste of Okaloosa County. It's going to be March 20th from 4 to 7. If you sign up early, you'll be able to pick your own booth, so make sure you sign up early. Make sure you say a prayer for all those folks overseas serving for us, and God bless you all. We look forward to a wonderful 2014. Thank you for watching.